Soul Calibur 6.
Holy crap, Baskets. I haven't played Soul Calibur in a very long time, and I just remembered that Setsuka is available now. It was 2 days ago, and it goes to show you, doing so much of Request and playing the Avengers on stream, yeah, time flies, right? Not to worry, and it's all good. At least I got a chance to purchase a gift card and just purchase her, and now that she's in the game, yeah, 100% chances that I am rusty as hell, but let's just see if my muscle memories can save me on this one, but just for this video. So this is a gameplay impression for Setsuka, a very lovely and yet deadly at the same time. Even though that technically that she's not Japanese, and that's the thing about her, she is completely full of mysteries. Some say that she's a European, which that would explain why her hair is naturally blonde and that they dyed her hair black. So what I'm going to be doing right now is that I'm going to be going to the Soul Chronicle just to get a little in depth with her stories, and which that what motivated her that she wanted to kill Mitsurugi. And then we're going to have ourselves a little fun time just in depth of her combat skills on the arcade ladder, and then maybe that we're going to give it a little try on the online match, and we'll see where it goes. So if you're new to this channel, click that little bell and you get notification for yours truly for reaction, gaming, music streaming, and anime. And most of all, if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more than happy to do so for the sake of entertainment and just doing my damn best. So let's go ahead and get started.
A merchant ship replete with riches attracts more chaos than customers.
Flowers bloom and are blown away. At least your stance looks good.
Battle 1. Fight!
This is it.
Ooh, nice.
Not good enough.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle 2. Fight!
Come. Now die! Now die! Die! Come. Die! Not good enough. Not good enough.
Stand. Fight to your last breath.
You leave me no choice.
Fight!
Sidia! Now die!
This is it! Not a scratch!
I think I knocked her armor piece.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Yeah.
My blade. I am still not skilled.
In a cursed castle hall, warriors dance in a masquerade of death.
If I die, he would be very upset.
I won't say it again. Don't stand in my way.
Battle one. Fight!
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle two. Fight!
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle peerless.
Fight!
Time for bed. Sleep.
Touché. Touché.
Had enough.
You do understand that this is gonna be my favorite, right?
How unfortunate!
Oh, I knew that. I really like this. I'd like to see her critical edge.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Hurry up and run. Run to someone you care for.
The desire for power leads the warriors to the arid desert.
Oh, I know that guard.
I will strike
it's
you
about
down
to happen.
And keep moving forward.
Battle one. Fight!
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle two. Fight!
Stand. Fight to your last breath.
Battle three. Fight! Ready? Ready?
Behold, my master's legacy!
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Master Shugen, I wish.
Avenged.
Warriors cross swords beneath the gaze of the ancient gods.
Do not hold back, however I will.
You can't hide it. We're the same, you and I.
Battle one. Fight!
Now, die!
Must be seized.
Battle two. Fight.
No.
Victory will not come easy.
Try to push
it
me
must be
off
seized.
The edge.
Battle three. Fight.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle four. Fight!
There we go, finally.
Flower petals shall not progress.
KO.
This is the work of fate. I merely played my part.
That is beautiful.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
A beautiful death.
You reap what you sow, and your seeds will weep.
A single slash can cut even the frozen air in two.
Flowers bloom and are blown away.
Battle one. Fight!
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle two. Fight!
To your last breath.
Battle three. Fight!
Yeah.
victory and bask in the glory.
You offer nothing. What a disappointment.
Blood, flesh, and souls are offered to the gods amidst deathly chants.
Why do you stand in my way?
I've no time for you. Let's end this quickly.
Battle one. Fight!
Now, die!
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle two. Fight!
Wither!
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Out of the ring, but
battle no choice. Fight.
Victory and bask in the glory.
He just said it.
My blade. I am still not skilled enough.
The winds fan the flames of the warriors' fighting spirits.
Let's see which way the wind's blowing.
I won't say it again. Don't stand in my way.
Battle one. Fight!
Wither! And die!
Fight to your last breath.
Battle three.
I'll do my best.
Fight.
Ready? Now die.
This is the work of fate.
I merely played my part.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Hurry up and run. Run to someone you care for.
The tragic fall of the cherry blossom magnifies its beauty as with life.
Flowers bloom and are blown away. You can't hide it. We're the same, you and I.
A mirror match. Fight. And look. It's the matching color. The her little story. And I understand for the character customization that they you can actually
victory will not come easily. It
Setsuka
must be seen
from SoCal from her debut. Fight.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle 3. Fight!
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
You reap what you sow, and your seeds were weak.
Congratulations.
Well, I will say that she is not that bad to play with, so even though I didn't get a chance to practice for a brief of it, but like I said, this is all just having a little fun time, just getting used to with her, but it is great to have her back into the Soul Calibur, because we all miss her. So, as I said, this is just me getting used to of her gameplay, and during the time, I also noticed that her little meter that adds more color to it. So I guess that means that if you do so much of a combo, and then it will give her a little boost. But other than that, that's pretty much that's all I can say about this. But it is great to see her, and that the fact that she's showing a little bit of her natural look, but nevertheless, I think that's pretty much all I can say. So I believe that's it. And if, like I said, if there's luck for an online match, then there's a good chance that I will do as another test. But let me rephrase this, that I am rusty as hell. But that would be it for right now. So hit that like button, leave a comment down below. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. So, peace out, everyone, and...